It's 7:30. Dang. It's 7:30 and I have a little bit of time. Obviously because I go in at 9. I'm about to go and meet up with my sisters because they are on their way to this place called Metters. It's a nutrition place, like those loaded teas and stuff. We go there on a regular. I think I'm gonna get a loaded tea and then I'm gonna go over to McDonald's and get like my actual breakfast because I need some breakfast in my system. So I think I'm gonna do that. And then I gotta get dressed. Y'all wanna see my outfit for today? I was gonna give it to you anyway, but it's simple, but I think I'm gonna try to like zhuzh it up so it'll look better on me. I'll see what I can do.
Okay, y'all, so I think this is gonna be my last week with this hair just because I feel like, I don't know. Sometimes I'm in love with it, sometimes I just am over it. So this is gonna be my last week with this wig on. But I wanted to show you guys my outfit before I left because it's almost time for me to leave already. I literally just got home and now I'm about to leave. This camera is like really heavy for this tripod. So I have on leggings today with this oversized shirt that I got from my mom's wardrobe. It's so cute because if you look closer, it has a shirt under it because the shirt is see-through. But I should have wore like a nude bra with this. But it has these little petals or whatever on it. Ooh, the detailing. If I had my other camera, you wouldn't have been able to see this detailing. Like, I don't have on makeup and y'all can see all of my acne. But it's oversized. It droops down at the bottom. And it actually, it's like this at the in the front, but since like it's oversized, I thought it would be cute to like kind of tuck it a little bit in the front to give like that high-low feel. I'm trying my best to give that high-low feel. So yeah, I like it. I was gonna put a belt on like right here, but I decided not to. One, because I can't find a waist belt right now. And two, because it kind of looks good like this. So I'm just gonna keep it like this. I went to McDonald's, I already ate, and we went to Metters, like I was telling you guys, and we got our little loaded teas. So I actually need to get going now because it's almost close to me needing to leave. I've been wearing flats. I want to go to the store probably today or tomorrow or over the weekend. Something. All right, I'll talk to you guys later. Bye. Hey y'all, so it is like 5 o'clock now. If y'all hear noise in the background, y'all know family, but it's 5. I haven't been doing much. I've been on the phone half of the day after I came home from work study. I ate. I forgot to show y'all my food, but I had Chinese food. It was so good. I haven't had that place in so long, so it was good to have it. Now I'm full and I need to edit this video really quickly. It's so short. It's like 7 minutes long. So it shouldn't take me long to edit it, but I also need to like do a voiceover, then I need to upload it to YouTube, put some background music in it, do a thumbnail, all of that good stuff. It was supposed to be uploaded to YouTube already, but I forgot. Well, it's not necessarily I forgot. I was supposed to edit and upload it yesterday so that I can just press public today, but I forgot to. Let me stop lying. I didn't forget to, I just didn't do it. So I'm doing it right now. This is gonna be a late upload. I hate when I do late uploads because they do worse than when I upload on my regular time, but I'm still gonna do it. Also, just another update. So you guys know that I am back at my work study job, but y'all also know that I've been trying to find like an actual job. So you guys will hear it first, besides like my sister and my parents, but I'm applying for a position in that office actually. And I wanted to tell you guys this now, even if I don't get it, because I just want to go through the highs and lows of being a grad student and like being out of undergrad. And this is the low. I can't find a job. So yeah, and it's hard to find one. It's a struggle after you graduate. So I know I'm not in this by myself. I know that a lot of people go through this. Actually, my line sister, she got a job last month. We both graduated in December, and she got her job last month. And when she did, she posted it on Facebook because she was so happy. So yeah, and kudos to her. She found one 2 months after. But y'all know I'm the type, I didn't want to have a 9-to-5. I wanted to go straight into content creating after undergrad, and that's not realistic. It takes literal years to get started. It took me 7, and I just got 1,000 subscribers, and I've been on YouTube for 7 years. So yeah, it takes time. Hey y'all, so I am currently on my way to get me some ice cream. I think I mentioned this. Let me turn my music down. But I went to the wine store actually with my sister, and we got some wine. And from there, I just decided to go get me some ice cream. And I was at Sonic's, but then I just randomly decided to change my mind and treat myself to this Mexican ice cream place. They do Ferrero Rocher ice cream. So Ferrero Rocher, however you say it. But they do that kind of ice cream, and I haven't had it in a good minute, so I decided to treat myself to that ice cream. And I'm actually super excited that I decided to, because this was just like a up and decide type of thing anyway. So I'm on my way there now, and I'm about to get me some ice cream.
I almost forgot to show y'all my food again, but this is the Ferrero ice cream, and it just has bits and pieces of Ferrero. It's kind of like a chocolate ice cream, and then it has like syrup, kind of like hazelnut syrup and Ferrero clusters inside. I'm trying to figure out what I want to watch on YouTube, or if I even want to watch YouTube right now. So yeah, and I also need to be doing work while I do this, because y'all know I was supposed to post a video today, and it's 7:33, so that video is not going to get posted.
As soon as I turned the camera off, I had a perfect idea. So this is Ferrero ice cream, and I have some leftover Ferrero from Valentine's Day. So I think I'm going to crumble up some of these and put them in my ice cream. My boyfriend is going to be so jealous, because this is the only place that we know of that does Ferrero ice cream. Like, there's a place where he lives that does Nutella ice cream, but they taste a little different. So I'm going to do that to this ice cream. I actually don't like it when my ice cream starts melting. I like it when my ice cream is soft. So I'm actually about to go put this in the refrigerator right now. But I wanted to show you guys the wine I'll be sipping on, because I'm actually about to make me a glass right now. I don't know if I want to take a shower, not a shower, a bath. I don't have any body wash. I'm not going to worry about it. But I got these. Let me focus on the wine, okay? So I've never tried this one. It is Gambino Cuvée. Is that how you pronounce it? I don't know how I like this. I just pick up stuff that I think will be nice. I don't be reading the back or anything. My sister, she took forever picking out what kind of wine she wanted, because she was actually reading the back of the wine. I don't do that. If it looks nice, I'm gonna pick it up. But I don't think I'm gonna like this. So I'm gonna save this for probably tomorrow. It is a Thursday. So I have enough wine to last me throughout the weekend. So I'm gonna save this for tomorrow specifically because it says it's an extra dry sparkling wine. So I don't know how I like this. Extra dry does not sound pleasing. But tonight I'm just gonna stick with Old Faithful. I have had this before. I've only had this one time. I don't know why I'm calling it Old Faithful. But this is La Marca Prosecco sparkling wine. So this is how the bottle looks. Like I said, I've had this before and I loved it. This whole thing is about to be gone. I'm gonna put it in a cute little wine glass and drink it. I may actually just drink it from that bottle. Let me stop tripping. I'm gonna drink it from that bottle. I am not gonna put it in a cute wine glass. But this is what I'm talking about when I say I pick up stuff that look cute and don't be reading the back. I did not read the back to this. This is called Chloe. And it's a type of rosé. This is actually from California. I think the other two are from Italy. Yeah, these are Italy. But this is from California. Chloe Central Coast Rosé. And literally only got it because the packaging looked cute. It had a little bow on it and it was called Chloe. So I was like, And I like rosé anyway. So I was thinking that I may like this. So hopefully I do. This may be like a Saturday thing. That's what I wanted to show you guys. I'm going to start drinking this, put my ice cream in the refrigerator, and actually start working on my cover letter so that I can turn in my application for this job. Hey y'all, it is currently a new day and I am about to go and get me some breakfast. I barely laid my wig today. It's Friday, okay? It's a casual day at work also, so I just put on all black and some jewelry and my AKA band, and that's about it. Like I told y'all, I barely laid this wig down because I'm gonna come home and actually like wash my real hair and then put it up into those crochets I was telling you guys about, so there's no point in laying my wig down using unnecessary glue and everything. So I'm gonna do that today. But I'm currently about to go get breakfast. I think I'm just gonna get some French toast sticks from Burger King because that's all I really want. I had a big breakfast yesterday, so I do want some pancakes, but like if I get pancakes and French toast sticks, it's unnecessary syrup, unnecessary sugars and carbs, so I'm not gonna worry about that. I think I'm just gonna get the French toast sticks. I'm going to Wendy's. I'm gonna go to Wendy's. I'm gonna get a coffee. Their Frosty Chino. I tried it when they first came out, but I didn't like it. So it's been like 3 years, I think. I think they came out with it in 2020. It's been like 3 years, so it's probably actually been longer than that. Anyway, I'm gonna try it. And I think I'm gonna try the vanilla Frosty Chino. And I want some potato wedges from them. I love their breakfast potato wedges. So that's what I'm gonna get. Okay, bye. I am back. It is 7:07, which means I have a lot of time to enjoy myself. I'm not putting on makeup today. I ain't doing nothing. It's Friday, so I barely have to do anything anyway. But I just wanted to show y'all my breakfast. I got coffee from Wendy's. I should have went to Starbucks, but I didn't. So I got coffee from Wendy's and I tasted it while I was in the car and it tasted good at first, but then all of a sudden I noticed that I was having an aftertaste, kind of like, first of all, it's very sweet, and I noticed I was having an aftertaste. So I was like, maybe if I put coffee in it when I get home, it'll be fine. So I just put like a teaspoon of some Starbucks medium roast unsweetened coffee that I had in the refrigerator. And it helped. Like, it's not as sweet as it was when I tasted it the first time. It was good, but it was just too sweet. But now it's not as sweet, but it's still kind of an aftertaste whenever I drink it. I don't know what that's about, but I also got their potato wedges because I love their breakfast potatoes. This is like the best thing that they ever had on the menu. And they gave me a bunch of ketchup, which I love because with these kind of potatoes, I put a bunch of ketchup on them because they're so good with ketchup. And then I went to Burger King. I went to Burger King first, actually. And I got, they give you a bunch of napkins. I love it because I put them in the car, but like, dang. But I just got some French toast sticks from Burger King. So this is going to be my setup for the morning. Like I said, I'm about to eat, enjoy my time that I have because I have a lot of time. I am currently not on my way to work study, actually. They called me just a couple minutes ago and said that, just asked me if I could pick up their breakfast from a restaurant. I've never been here. This is about to be interesting. I don't even know like how to get into it. So yeah, this is about to be real interesting. It looks like a lot of people. Oh my god.
Restaurants. This is actually a hotel over here. I don't want it to seem like I'm recording them. This is so full. Hello?
Hey.
Okay, guys. Change of plans. It was actually like really, really crowded in there. So I'm about to go to Chick-fil-A instead because they told me to go to Chick-fil-A because that's the easier option, especially when like a place like that is full because it's like a restaurant and it's a new restaurant. It's fairly new. It's been open for only probably like half a year, 6 months. But yeah, so a place like that in a small town, they're not gonna have a lot of people working, especially this early, and they're not gonna be able to service a bunch of people that fast. And my shift for work study starts at 9 and it's 8:50 right now. Plus on top of that, I'm pretty sure they're like really, really hungry and they don't want to deal with like waiting. So yeah.
Hey y'all, I know I look very different right now, but I took down my braids that were under my wig and I just put my hair up like this because it was very, very, very poofy. Y'all know I have an afro, so when my hair is done like under its braids, it just poofs up fast. But I'm just sitting here. I just edited a video. I'm about to watch episode of How I Met Your Father. Over here I'm doing like the edits to my video before I upload it, so I'm just putting in the tags right here. I already got the thumbnail. That's going to be my thumbnail, and then I have all of this stuff right here. So yeah, after I do this, hopefully it'll be 4 o'clock and I can actually upload it and then, you know, advertise it everywhere. Also, I plan on opening Chloe tonight just to see how she tastes. I don't know. I may save her for tomorrow and open up Gambino, but I have them right beside on top of my desk so that I can enjoy those in a little while. Hey y'all, so I'm currently on the floor right now because I don't know what I want to do. I'm bored. I've just been sitting here laying on my bed for the past hour or so. Not even an hour. It's probably been like, I'm exaggerating. It's probably been like 20 minutes. But yeah, I just don't know what I want to do. But yeah, I don't know what I want to do. I'm honestly bored out of my mind. So I think I'm going to clean up my room because my room has needed cleaning up for a good minute now. So I think I'm going to finally clean up my room and organize some stuff. Probably do some Poshmark work. I don't know. I haven't wanted to watch YouTube. I haven't wanted to watch anything else. I finished All American Homecoming, the first two episodes, and I realized that I can't watch How I Met Your Father because it said upcoming. I could have sworn it was not. That word upcoming was not on
the episode when I saw it, but I can't watch it. I have to wait until, like, I think after Monday in order to watch it on Hulu. I don't know how that goes. It would have been nice if Chick-fil-A was open, but they're not. Also, I finally got to sit down and talk to my mentor again. Just because y'all know my mentor was also working at the spot where my work study was. And now that I'm back there as a student worker, I get to like talk with her. So we talked a little bit, and one of the first things I said to her was like, nobody told me that being out of college was gonna be this hard. And I was telling her how I went through depression and I've just been feeling like a failure. And she said it's normal, so I just have to get out of this rut. And I honestly don't think I'll get over this until I'm at the spot where I wanna be. But I'm trying to have high hopes. Have high hopes. Y'all are gonna get so tired of me, but I finally figured out what I wanna do. So, I haven't had a self-care day since my boyfriend left, so that's what I'm gonna do. It is 6:03. I ordered me a Papadia from Papa John's, so I have to go pick that up. And then, once I pick that up, I'm gonna start self-care day. I found some body wash, because y'all know I'm out of my body wash, my Dalia from Bath & Body Works. But I found, like, a Walmart brand in the closet in the bathroom, so I'm gonna use that for my bath. I don't care about my hair getting wet if I decide to like dip my whole body in the bath, because my hair needs to get washed anyway. So if it gets wet, it just gets wet. And then I also found this face mask. So we're about to do a self-care day. I feel like I deserve it. And then I'm gonna find some type of movie on Netflix or Hulu or whatever. And when I get done with my self-care day, I'm going to eat my Papadia that I'm about to go pick up in 20 more minutes. And then I'm going to pop open Gambino. I'm not going to pop open... Ooh, or should I do Chloe today? Should I do Chloe today? I mean, it's a very chill, a very good day. I think I should do Chloe. I'll take you guys along with me for my self-care day too. Y'all, quite frankly, if we're being honest, I don't know where my other glasses are right now. So, I'm wearing my blue light glasses to go get my Papadia. Got the goods. Let me make sure I got sauce up in here. Okay. And then I got a Mountain Dew. It's okay. Okay, y'all. So I am finally out of the tub. It felt so good to treat myself. If you can see, like, my face is still wet. I kept the moisture from the face mask on my face. I didn't wipe it off. So yeah, I'm about to go and enjoy my Papadia from Papa John's and watch a movie or something. So if you made it this far in the video, I hope that you are treating yourself in some type of way, shape, or form, just to like treat yourself, you know. Hopefully the next time I see you guys, I'll be closing out this video with my hair done. So deuces until tomorrow. Y'all are probably not even surprised by this, but the last time I talked to you guys was Friday, and it is Monday now.
So I was supposed to have a video go up yesterday, and it was supposed to be this video, but things happened. My weekend was not going as planned. I was sad all weekend. So you guys are getting this video Tuesday. But I just wanted to come on here and end the vlog because I need to actually get started on this week's weekly vlog. I am sorry, very, very sorry that this video was not that good. It was not like, it was kind of boring because I wasn't doing much this week. Like, I had work all week. And after work, I did homework or I did content. So I need to actually start showing you guys whenever I do stuff like that, because I know that I pick up the camera after I leave work and I'm like, well, this is my day and I'll talk to you guys later, and I never talk to you guys for the rest of the day. So I need to actually start showing you guys what I'm doing, which is probably what I'm going to do this week. I'm gonna try my best. And like, overall, this week was just messed up for everybody because I had some personal stuff going on. There was stuff going around like in my town. So it was just a messed up week for everybody. But nevertheless, I'm going to try to do better this week. I'm not done with my hair. I just did it good enough so that I can come on camera, because like I said, I had a messed up week. I was supposed to do my hair Saturday. I didn't start until Sunday afternoon, and I kind of just filled it in a little bit today. So I need to fill it in some more and then I'll be done. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, make sure to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel for more, because I have a lot of plans for you guys for my content. So make sure you subscribe to my YouTube, subscribe to my TikTok, or follow me on TikTok and follow me on Instagram. And I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye guys. Listen to me as I